I had the privilege of spending a couple of months in New Zealand this past spring. The Maori name for New Zealand is Aotearoa, so it's important to know that. And had the privilege of hanging out with a lot of Maori people for whom music is really an essential part of the culture, and wanting to learn some songs in Te Reo Māori, which is the name of the language. So this is a sing-along. I'm going to teach it to you. So the first word is aio. Can you say that?
Aio.
Which means peace. Aio kite aurani. Kite aurani, which means to the universe. So it's peace to the universe. Next is aroha.
Aroha.
Which means love. Kite aurani. Kite
aurani.
To the universe. Love to the universe. Next one is koa koa koa.
Koa,
which means joy, kite aurani, to the universe, aurani. And the last one is pono, pono, which means truth. Pono, kite aurani. Pono, kite aurani. Okay. Kite aurani. Ki aurani. There's no G in it, it's just written with that letter. Okay. Can y'all see it, sort of?
Yeah.
Okay. And then the when we get to the second part, I will show it to you how it goes. And then, so we'll do one time as learning and one time as singing it. It goes like this.
Aio kite aurani.
Try that.
Aio kite aurani. Aio kite aurani.
That's the pattern. Next is aroha.
Aroha, kite aurani. Aroha, kite aurani.
Koa, koa, koa.
Koa, 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 kite aurani. Koa, 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 kite aurani.
Pono. Second part, we need the low voices that go kite ma,
kite ma,
kite ma tua,
kite ma tua.
So try that.
Kite ma, kite ma tua.
Low voices can hold it, and it goes
kite o, kite o rani
again.
Kite ma, kite ma. Kite o, kite o rani.
That means to the ancestors and to the universe. So we're going to try it the whole way through. And it's a very sacred song, and Maori is an endangered language, as the people are endangered and the language is. So it's important. Okay.
Aio, kite o rani.
Pono.
Pono.